The scorpion invading our timeline also lost his wife and son to Quan Chi's murderous machinations. Consumed by grief, he searched them all to find another Harumi with whom he could rebuild his family.